السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm ready to take a question from you guys, alhamdulillah, so let's start.
Bismillah, question number one.
إِنَّ أَوْلَى النَّاسِ مَنْ بَدَاهُمْ بِالسَّلَامِ. And it means the person who is closest to Allah is the one who is the first in saying salam. So when you greet people, when we encounter people, we should always say As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And we should try to do it fast. We should want to initiate the salam.
MashaAllah. Question number two.
Adab of eating, before you eat, you should first make sure that your hands are clean, that your hands are washed. You should make sure that the area that you're eating is clean. When you're eating, if you're sharing the plate with somebody, you should only take your section of the plate. You should not eat from their section of the plate. Before you eat, you should say Bismillah. After you finish eating, you should say Alhamdulillah. And you should sit in the right way while you're eating as well.
MashaAllah. Question number three.
Who were the first believers?
The first believers, some of the first believers were, for example, the wife of the Prophet, Khadija radiallahu anha, Walha ibn Nawfal, who was a monk in Mecca at the time. Uthman was one of the first believers. Bilal was also one of the first believers. And the first martyr of Islam, the first person to die for the sake of Islam, was a woman named Sumayya, which was started by Sufyan.
Question number four.
What did Nuh do when the people didn't believe him?
When the people refused to believe Nuh for 950 years, he refused to give up. He continued. 900, almost 1,000 years. After those 950 years, when they still didn't listen, he asked Allah to bring a punishment for those people. He built a big boat, and even then the people refused to believe him. They said there's no way this will happen. His own son, the son of Nabi Nuh, he said, I'll climb a mountain and I'll be saved from the punishment. But when the punishment came, everything and everyone was destroyed except for what was on that lot.
Question number five.
Who make the floor?
The floor, everything else, everything that's been created, the whole earth, all the way down to the bottom, was all created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Last and final question.
Ar-Rahman means the most merciful, and it means that there's no one on this, there's nothing and no one that is more merciful than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah is more merciful to us than a mother is to her own baby. And Allah has shown His mercy many different times. He showed mercy to Nabi Musa when he was a baby. His mom placed him in a box and sent him down a river. And after all the events that occurred, he ended up in the palace of the Pharaoh, which is like the king of Egypt. And after he ended up there, they could not find anybody who could give Nabi Musa milk. They checked every single person who would not take milk from anybody. When they finally brought his mother to the palace of Fir'aun, he took milk from his mother and he was sent to his mother. So even though he was sent down and ended up in the palace of the king, Allah still reunited him with his mother, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. Do we think that he is ready to go to the next level?
Yes!
Give a big applause for him then, mashallah.